Welcome to RPA Hub. In this video we will discuss about very interesting concept. So, without wasting time, let's start it. If we are working on any website and website pages are taking longer time to load the page than what we will do when we are performing the automation. In this scenario we have to add some delay time so that whenever our script will start executing our page should be available. Delay activity in uipath helps us to reach this. Delay activities allow you to pause automation for a custom amount of time in HHMMSS format. This activity proves useful in projects that require good timing, such as waiting for a specific application to start, or waiting for some information to be processed so you can use it in another activity. To illustrate how best to use delayed activities, let's create an automation that writes two messages to the output panel with a 20-second delay between them. 1. Create a new flowchart. 2. Add a write line activity and connect it to the start node. 3. Select the event and enter before delay in the text box. 4. Add a deferred activity and connect it to the previously added activity. 5. Select the activity and enter 20 seconds in the duration field in the properties pane. This is the 20 second delay that will occur between two logged messages. 6. Add another writing line activity and connect it to the previously added activity. 7. In the text box, type the message after delay. 8. Press F5. Automation is working. Notice in the output panel. That the two messages added in the write line activity are written 20 seconds apart. In a similar way, we can also build a flow to show a message box. Drag and drop message box end before delay text to show. Keep delay activity same and in next message box add text after delay of 20 seconds. Save and run the file. First message box pop-up will appear and from next pop-up message system waits for 20. This is how we will use the delay in UiPath. Hope you enjoyed the video. For more such interesting things, subscribe the channel and press bell icon to get notification for the latest update. Thanks for watching, we'll see you in next video.